So guys, do you want to become better at Tarkov? Or at least try to become better? Well, if that's the case, you didn't came to the best place. But since you're already here, how about I show you some nasty Tarkov lessons? Look, I won't tell you to learn the map, learn how to shoot and all that bullshit because it's obvious and that skill comes with time anyway. But I'll tell you to be very cautious around hot areas on every map, even though you hear nothing inside and think it's clear. And also remember while fighting someone, there's never only one enemy. Expect his friends to be around all the time. And also very quick tip, if you're a piece of shit like me, always use your friends as a bait. It works every time. Anybody inside? I killed him. Anybody else? My dear viewer who died here, I'm very sorry for you, but keep in mind you saved Kamal, so you're basically a martyr, bro. Look, frog gentleman, brother. I'll get your dog tag and it will be in my heart forever and ever. Or maybe until I lose it. But let's now loot this body and pray for our dead friend. Did I just hear someone? Yeah. Expect unexpected, boys. What is one, there's the second. Always. And also, man. This guy didn't saw me because of his dead friends that I killed. Yo, I'm pretty nasty. So guys, I know you think that I was lucky there because I didn't die because the guy didn't saw me. But the actual thing that happened is that I expected the unexpected. Now, I'll show you an example of my friend Kleenex, who is not that good in my opinion at the game. Didn't expect unexpected and he died because of this. And of course, I survived.
Good spawn, Mo. Are you ready?
Depends. Ready to die? Always. Ready to kill players and get out alive with loot? Not so sure. Man, your character looks so ugly. How do you manage to get any chicks in Tarkov?
Really bad.
Yeah, I thought so. It's the same for me, don't worry.
That's crazy, man. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, not being able to find the Tarkov eagle.
But that's so weird. Why would it be like that?
People in front, I think, Linux.
Where'd you go? I don't know where you went.
I mean, the eagle came and chill out.
Okay, coming towards you, I think, but I don't know.
Yeah, people in front. Yeah, they shot at me. Yeah, yeah.
Are they to the left?
One is to the left.
Or I hear him. I'm moving left, come on.
Okay, one is dead.
I'm moving left. I see the second one. I'm all the way on at their height almost.
Man, don't worry, kill them both,
okay? To the left, okay?
Man, shh. I killed them both, don't worry.
Where were they?
They're around here, I guess. Might be more, be careful. I'm going to loot.
I can't see these people. My eyes are so old and bad.
It's okay, bro. Just put a pair of glasses and you're safe. Big nice gun on this boy.
Come on, your directions are incredible.
I don't know how to tell me it's a fucking forest. Is that you on my left?
I'm dead.
No!
Yeah, he killed me.
I got him only now. Fuck, man. I expect unexpected next one. I'm sorry, bro, that you died. I think there are even more, bro. Wait a second. Ah, no, it's a scav. Man, this Tarkov is harsh, bro. Three guys hiding in the woods. Okay, that's scav. Okay, guys, wait a sec. How about, let's say, maybe think of subscribing to this YouTube channel. Of course, if you do like the content I make. And in return, I'll give you more cool videos and a kiss. And by the way, the kiss is non-negotiable. You'll get it even if you want or not. And also, I do stream on Twitch. Now, let's continue. One of the most important things in Tarkov is the quest, man. You always need to do your quests. You put the quest on the first thing, then you put making money, then you put having fun. You don't need to have fun in this game. You do need to do quests and money. And believe me, guys, I know there are some hard and boring quests in this game. Like, they deshidratated in a bush for 5 minutes, so much fun. But actually, this quest, this wipe, teach me a valuable lesson. The patience. If you're patient in this game, you can basically murder everybody. But that's still not my case, you'll find out why in a second. Man, I really hope next wipe, they make us stay like 15 minutes in a bush.
I finished 2 quests, what the fuck?
Good job, Liza.
Also, there's Deli's Caps quest at fence now.
Tell me about more quests, man. You know how fun it is to stay in a bush doing nothing? Sitting in a bush and healing. Tarkov is so fun. Why do I do this in the first place? I don't know. It's just a quest. I need to do it. I need to progress to the game, I guess. Somebody sneaking around. Somebody's around me, boys.
Just I lay still fucking... in the bush.
No, shut up, I need to kill him, he's not that easy, man, I can't let it happen. It's my opportunity to be the Bushuki! I need to kill him.
This is so exciting.
Man, shh! Shut the fuck up. I'll get him. I just need a clear shot.
Don't talk to him or something, man, let him be
Bushuki. Man, I'm so stupid!
Fucking retarded.
Man, shut up,
I'm fucking retarded, man.
Man, shut up, I hit him 3 times, man. You know what? I guess I let him leave, man. I need to stay this Citadel for like 2 minutes. I don't want to waste all these 3 minutes.
That's fuck, now he's gonna die and miss the first.
No. I let him extract, then I'll go extract
probably
myself.
Probably should've shot with a Mosin pistol too, though.
Because I wanted to go for the one taps, bro. Mosin ain't cool. Well, he's not here anymore, but at least I got my quest done. Now, let me give you some serious advice. Even though you might think that scavs are harmless, they are not. Scavs are completely pure evil messengers from the hell that want to destroy your day. Never underestimate a scav. Never. They might be very inoffensive sometimes and give you the sensation like, oh, look what a friendly scav, maybe I can pet him and call them cute. But this is not true. Personally, I got traumatized a couple of times and now I have severe PTSD that triggers when I hear
Cheeky breaky, palchik wiki.
By the way, if you do manage to kill the scav somehow, it might be funny. Only a little bit. Let's see if the machinery is open, then we go to dorms. Be careful, okay. There's a scav on the road.
On the roof of the building?
Man, shut up, you know how these scavs are. Oh, I missed him, he's going to kill us. He's going to kill us, but I missed him. He's here in the forest, like in the world.
I can hear him, but I cannot see.
You hear him struggling? Having hit the barbed wire. Ooh, I see him.
Oh, maybe he got shot.
I just gave him a free circumcision. And you hear the weird sounds he makes. He didn't like the full circumcision on him.
I killed another one.
Too bad. Nade? No, fake nade.
Fucking scare me, bro.
Nah, man. The chat is wild.
Fucking scare me, you asshole.
I know I mentioned at the beginning of the video that using a bait in Tarkov is very nice and very efficient. So, I would strongly suggest you to play at least with a friend this game. Not only because the pain will be more enjoyable, because you're not the only one suffering, but also because, again, you have a free bait. You might actually become the bait yourself sometimes, but sometimes the bait actually saves you. Alright, so we need a clean raid, bro. Clean raid.
They talk about my one taps.
Yeah, they surely do. Too bad I killed this scav.
But where the fuck are the players, man?
I think they're upstairs, usually upstairs.
That was a scare. Oh, they're above.
Oh, I got factory key. Nice.
Where are you?
Here.
Wait, watch out, they're above.
Wait a second for me, and don't go, you'll die.
Yeah, I see him. I might have killed one.
You killed him?
No, I didn't get the kill done. He's almost dead though. Fucking dying!
I killed him. Oh!
Oh, suck my dick.
Oh, you died. Oh, too bad. Oh no. Oh. I killed his friend also, man. I don't know what his friend was doing, he was just reloading.
Okay, loading. I need to go to eat.
Okay, bon appetit, eat my dick.
Bon appetit to you.
Thank you.
Okay, boys, you might be clear now.
I'm going the wrong way, come on, you dummy.
No, motherfucker, somebody's on the first floor down there, I'm going for him.
I'm looking.
Oh, what is
shooting at me? I killed the player.
I'm pretty,
okay,
I died.
There's one more down here, one more player down here.
I'm coming.
Yeah, to your right.
Which one is you though?
He's in the basement and I'm going up in the showers. I'm stinking. This is me.
Die!
Switch position, bro. But do I have to survive?
Yeah, you have to survive the quest. Okay, survive. Maybe he's down here in the basement still. Yeah, I see him. It's here!
Yeah.
No ammo, Ryzo! No ammo, kill him! There's one more in there.
Melee.
He's almost dead, go for him.
I got him. Nice. Nice, nice, oh, nice.
Revenge me.
Fucking Christ, man. I'm taking this guy first, man.
Helvet that.
You see, Ryza? You were fucking useful for once. Good job, man.
Nice, very nice. Come on, you see? You did good job, man.
So, guys, have you seen the four horsemen of apocalypse are? Expect unexpected. Stay with your missions and be patient. Be aware of the crazy scavs. And try to play with at least a friend for a great experience. Or, as you know, a great success. Also, I do want to thank my patrons for helping me buy bread every month. Peterska, Saint Crystal, Paul the Ace, Kokozvak, Kotahirano96, Shashish and 4 Beatles. Thank you guys.